Selling over 17 million albums. They're here tonight performing their number one single, No Scrubs, from the current CD, Fan Mail. Please welcome TLC.
That thinks he's blind is also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. So no, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you mine. And no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, don't want none of your time. And no, I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging out the passenger side of the spencer and trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging out the passenger side of the spencer and trying to holler at me.
But his game is kinda weak, and I know that he cannot approach me. Cause I'm looking like glass and he's looking like trash. Can't give what a bad beat has. So
no, I don't want your number. No, I don't wanna give you mine. And no, I don't wanna meet you nowhere. No, don't want none of your time.
I don't want
no trouble. No, 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 no. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging out the passenger side of a Spencer and Try, trying to hide.
If you don't have a car and you want it, oh yes, son, I'm talking to you. If you live at home with your mama, oh yes, son, and I'm talking to you. If you have a shorty that you don't show, oh yes, son, I'm talking to you. Wanna give with me with no money? Oh no, I don't want no.
No scrubs, no no scrubs, no no. See, if you can't spatially expand my horizons, then I need you in a class with scrubs, never rising. I don't find it surprising if you don't have the G's to please me about from here to the coast of overseas. So, let me give you something to think about. Inundate your mind with intentions to turn you out. Can't forget to focus on the picture in front of me. You were clear as DVD on digital TV screen. Satisfy my appetite with something spectacular. Check your vernacular, and then I get back to you. With diamond-like precision, insatiable is what I envision. Can't detect that precision from your friend's expedition. Mr. Big Willie, if you really wanna know, actually, could I be a silly hoe? Not really T-Bar, on my senorita, stepping on your felines, but you don't hear me though.
No, I don't want no scrub. A scrub is a guy that can't get no love
from me.
Oh, trying to holler at me.
No,
a scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Of his best friend's side, trying to holler at me. I don't want no scrub.
Nice work, ladies. We'll talk with TLC right after this. Thanks, you guys. Very nice. Welcome back. Talking to TLC. You feeling okay? You told me you had some allergies.
Yes. Well, in Atlanta, Georgia, we have a terrible, terrible pollen count. It's like up to 6,000 in it.
Right.
But, you know, I said, I have to do Jay.
That's right.
I have to do his show, so I, you know, I got
to do it. Thank you very much. T-Boss, that bother you? Are you out?
I was sick. I was throwing up on the plane on the way here.
Yeah, the whole thing?
But I was like, I have to do Jay.
Yeah, oh, poor T-Boss. No.
I like when girls say on the air, I have to do Jay.
I have to do Jay.
Oh, God, that's so good.
Now, left eye, what's a scrub?
Oh, man, you haven't heard the single, huh?
No, I've heard the single.
See, there's all types of scrubs, right?
Yeah. Okay.
In the song, we describe it as a guy who's usually sitting on the passenger side, waving at the females, trying to, you know, but has no life. But you also have the executive scrub.
You have the scrub who is the C, the E, and the O.
Okay?
So you've been hanging out with that band.
You describe
Smitty to a T.
You know, they perpetrate and they pretend things are theirs that it's not. Like, you know, they'll claim a girlfriend knowing they haven't went with them before. You know, the CEOs.
We all know about the scrubs. Yeah. Cher, you know, you've had an experience with the scrubs.
Yeah.
Well, very nice work, ladies. Glad to have you back. Terrific CD. This is a new CD right here. There you go. Shake.